Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to ANIEVS Home School. I am Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Real University School, Morning Shift, Bonasri, Dhaka. Today, I would like to take an Islamic Studies class for the students of class Junior On. Our today's topic is Oral Sheet, question number 6 to 10. Discussion. Term Annual. Lecture number 12, SW number 11. Okay, dear students, let's come to the board and listen. Question number 6, oral sheet. We have already finished question number 1 to 5. Today we'll be held question number 6 to 10. And in the next class, we'll be held question number 11 to 15. Okay, question number 6, in which city was our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam born? Answer. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was born in Makkah city. Question. In which city was our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam born? Answer. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was born in Makkah city. Question number 7. What is the meaning of Rahman? Answer. Rahman means kind. Question number 7. What is the meaning of Rahman? Answer. Rahman means kind. Question number 8. What is the meaning of Razzaq? Answer. Razzaq means food provider. Question number 8. What is the meaning of Razzaq? Answer. Razzaq means food provider. Question number 9. What is the father's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Answer. The father's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is Abdullah. Question number 9. What is the father's name of our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Answer. The father's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is Abdullah. Question number 10. What is the mother's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Answer. The mother's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is Amina. Question number 10. What is the mother's name of our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Answer. The mother's name of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is Amina. Okay, dear students, now I will give HW. Today's HW number 11. And headline of HW. Write the answer of question number 6 to 10. Write the answer of question number 6 to 10. Okay, you have to write only question number and answer like this. Question number 6. Firstly, write down HW, then HW number 11, then write question number 6, answer, and write only answer. In a Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was born in Makkah city. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was born in Makkah city. Okay, like this. Question number, then answer, and write down only answer. Don't pick up question. Then question number 7 and write answer. Okay. Dear students, you have to practice more at your home oral sheet, because on the oral sheet will be held 30 marks exam after the finishing of final exam. So you have to practice more and memorize this question from 1 to 15. We have finished already question 1 to 10. And in the next class will be held 11 to 15. Okay, dear students, you have to do your HW carefully because HW is also very, very important for you. We have taken decision that we will give the CT marks and SBM marks according to your performance of HW. So you have to do your HW carefully and submit your HW on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. by your guardians or any other persons. Okay, dear students, I hope that you have understood this topic clearly. Keep practicing at home, avoid your parents, stay well. See you again very soon, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.